like to welcome everybody to the PewDiePie Won't Box Me preseason challenge. We're gonna be awesome, play some preseason. We're gonna enjoy this new preseason. So let's get it popping. Let's get it crack-a-lacking. All that good shit. Yeah. Cheers. Hey, yo. Welcome to the first game. I told him to back off. I'm just walking away. Welcome to the first game of the first annual PewDiePie is Scared to Box Me Challenge. I'm pathing's a little off today. Just some bad decisions all around. I mean, I'm really strong right now, buddy. Think she got her. Almost. Well, there we go. So, it was chaos, it was bloodshed. He's already fed. So we have that going for us. That's off. She's already level 3 because we couldn't kill her. What must be done? My hotkeys are all sorts of fucked up. Alright, there we go. Smurf my ass. I like the no dodge there, though. Nice job. Take that free poke. There you go, boo-boo. He's trying to play around the alcove. I don't know what her positioning is. It's stupid. But, we know two things for certain. We know Garen is topside. Or not Garen. Rengar. The good mid laner got the shutdown on Rengar. That's what I'm about. Oh, she is popping off. That's what I like to see. Nothing better than when you're playing a healer and you get to just be like, that's my fed person. That's who I'm healing. That ward is bad. Yeah, she is not a smurf. Yeah, Ahri's strong, so we're just gonna play off of Ahri. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They will go no further.
Yeah, she's a Smurf. She just has, you know, a whole bunch of 100-something games on... on Ash. Yeah, this is Romy time. She almost fucked that up. I saw.
Never waste a breath.
I should have been a badass.
The whole world in balance.
Yeah, I'm gonna rotate for this. Holy shit. Let me get a heal off. Yeah, she's carrying. Alright, that works for me. Because this dummy doesn't know how to manage her wave. That went rough. Alright, we're just gonna have to, like, not fuck with her like that.
Shut down. To heal and protect.
I don't know why he did his Krugs just there. Yeah. I flash for that. Yeah, I'm gonna mute you, ho. You're annoying me. You're annoying the shit out of me, ho. Yeah, I'm fine.
You have slain an enemy.
Yeah. We're just gonna have to play for ourselves. We're gonna hard carry this, so it's not a big deal, but we're gonna play for ourselves now.
Where am I needed?
We're actually gonna get big and beefy, because they're all AD. I think recommended for Garen is actually Black Cleaver, but he's up a lot of kills, but not a lot of CS. And Ari is still playing smart. Oh, did she get her? Did she get her? Come on, Ari. Pull it out.
The whole world in
Ari will live at least, yeah? Please hit your waves. gracefully. Yeah. Cool. We have the bad jungler and the bad ADC. It's gonna be a rough game. Oh my god. Yeah, we have the bad jungler and the bad ADC. Yeah, Garen's fed. This should get me to 6. Finally. And I have wards.
To heal and protect. For peace of mind.
Yeah, she doesn't use that shit. Hey, you got one. An ally has been slain. Clean it up, Ahri. Nice. I mean, I don't know what else they want from me here. May or may not kill you. That's worded, ho. This is not. Kind of need you to land that. Okay. So this is what your first game is like. It's gonna be rough, but we're gonna keep going. We're gonna power through it. Hooked. Dead. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, he called her on it. I appreciate it. Can I get here in time? All you had to do was auto her. I don't know that we need the CDR. He dead, too. Hang on, she's actually coming back into this game. She's at least functional. Let me guess. Nah, I'm still a Soraka god. Get fuck out of here, bro. Fuck you out of here, bro. I dare you. Yeah, we need to walk this down like right now. Oh, I got a super ice shard. I don't know what it does, but I got one of them motherfuckers. Surely builds out the same shit? That's interesting. Yeah, that's how it's just gone. I mean, like, what do you want me to do? Oh, he's building one of those solar Renekton build shits. We need to go to this, like, right now. Please leave. Nope. Window shopping. I'm trying so hard. Trying so hard here. Fucking Smurfy Brown over here. Can I get away? I'm trying so hard. Him. What the hell is she doing? Smart. Gracefully. So I thought we were gonna get tanky on this build, but we're not, but we're doing okay. He should be dead, right? Yeah. Homeboy. Wait. Take this shit. I can't afford to face check her. For peace of mind. Just Soraka things. Like, I understand you want to kill me. I'd want to kill me too. Maybe don't try. Yeah, I don't know why I bought that. I thought I was getting beefier. I'm not. We're not getting beefy.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh shit, he solo killed him too. Does this still give AP? It doesn't give any AP. Of course he just used a smite. Why wouldn't he have just used a smite? Yeah, you can just kill him. I don't care about him at all. And that's how you carry on Soraka. For those of you who are mad curious. Please. Ash is gonna die solo playing. At least one of you should die, I don't care who. Really just need y'all to get an inhib. Just get an inhib, please. Holy shit, did he spin for a hell of a lot of damage. Get the inhib, please. Just get the inhib, please. That's what I needed. You got the inhib. This is my path. All you did was what I needed. You got the inhib. Shut down. Double kill. Oh my god. Oh man, she solo killed her. You can get a heal for that.
Every step, a new journey.
Go ahead and finish that off. That's not who you want to ult, buddy. One of you ranged boys needs to hit it. Could have gone for that. I don't really care what you do at this point. That should be game. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you carry. Boom. We are 1-0. 1-0 on our annual PewDiePie is Scared to Box Me challenge. Preseason challenge.